Today's exercise that you're going to learn is an exercise that is great for the entire body. Really teaches you how to incorporate moving all the extremities at the same time to coordinate movement. You'll start out with your hands up on the wall. And the further you move your feet back away from the wall, the harder this activity is going to be. And then what you're going to do is shift and lift, shift and lift, shift and lift, shift and lift. If you wanted to make it easier, you could just lift, 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 lift.